It's Wednesday, and all my orders are going out. I'm vlogging, dude!
Howdy! I've been very busy today, so busy that I've hardly vlogged, but it's because it was one of those days that was not supposed to be busy at all. I think I told you guys yesterday. First things first, I'm getting a huge pimple. Aunt Flo is on her way. She's going to make an appearance any day now, and she has sent a carrier pigeon to let us know of her arrival. Okay, so anyways, my dad called this morning. Like I told you guys a few times, hey, stop, please. My grandma passed away right before Christmas. And I went over to her house that day to pick out a few things that I wanted to keep. And we were waiting till my dad got back in town. He was in Sarasota, Florida for a month. Just, he has an RV, so he travels a lot. Anyways, so we were waiting for him to come home to get some of the furniture pieces here. So I was going to show you guys. Okay, so here's one thing. And this is an armoire. And I'm sorry, buddy. And this was actually my Aunt Christie's. My aunt actually passed away when she was fairly young. But this was hers. And then my grandma had it. And then my aunt and grandma had it because they lived together. And then my aunt said that I could have it if I wanted it. And this is what it looks like. It's very nice and beautiful. And I'm so excited. I just want to have stuff like this that I can just keep forever. And you never realize how expensive furniture is until you're an adult and you have to buy your own furniture. Because I know that I would not want to pay for something like this. So I'm really, really excited that I have it. And I will definitely be keeping it forever. And I think it's gorgeous. I wasn't going to originally have it in our bedroom, but I think I'm going to leave it in here because I like it. And then the next thing is in our front room. Here is the next thing, and it is this very cute vintage table. She had a record player on it. I'm not going to leave it here. I was hoping it would fit here, but it's obviously too big. It like overlaps over here, and that's going to drive me crazy. So I'll just have to get a different table for under here. But I'm going to find a cute spot for this. And it's really neat because it actually unfolds and it can be a bigger table. But I also really love that. And it's vintage and pretty and cute. So yes, very glad I got it. I got a package while my dad was here and I wanted to open it because I had no clue what it was. And then I remembered that AL8 reached out to me and asked if they could send me their new drinks. I post on Instagram about it already, but I'm really excited because these look so yummy. So this is their new Cherry Zero and their formerly, and then the Zero Sugar, which is normally just the diet. Bandit, what are you doing? So I have a little paper about them, which is very informative. I wish all brands would send all this info on it, but they are zero sugar, zero calories, and zero aspartame. How do you say that word?
Aspartame,
which is, they say, causes cancer, right?
I think so.
It's one of the things I've heard cause cancer. So my dad took two of the cherry because him and his wife like cherry. And then we have six left of the regular zero sugar and then the four left of the cherry. So maybe Daniel and I will do a taste test soon and tell you what we think. We just got the new AL8s. I have the zero sugar, which is formerly the diet, and Daniel has the zero sugar cherry. So we thought we should try them for the first time on camera. All right. Ooh. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Delicious.
Sounds pretty good.
Same thing. Different packaging. Yes, I bet I'm going to love this one. Ooh, I really like this one.
I really like this one. I think this one's good.
10 out of 10. Hey, Dan. I'm going to vlog. Well, I was just going to tell them what I've been doing. So, Daniel just got home. He went and filmed some videos for his sister's boyfriend. He's a wrestler. So they filmed some funny videos and I've been here working on my reels and now I'm trying to convince Daniel we should go out to eat. But I'll insert the reels. I'm definitely going to get copyrighted, but I don't want to insert them without the music. So I'm going to take the hit for y'all. Five fun facts about Russell Nelson.
that you probably didn't know. Number one, he learned Chinese after attending a meeting where the prophet encouraged people to do more to spread the gospel to all nations. Number two, the man loves Scrabble. Numero tres, he has 10 children, 57 grandchildren, and 116 great-grandchildren. Number four, he has perfect pitch. And number five, he performed the first successful open heart surgery in Utah. Oh my soul, you are not alone. There's a place where fear has to face the God you know. Oh joy. Because I'm so hangry. If I can't find Daniel, this is legitimately where he is.
This is probably most husbands.
I don't think so. Well, the dogs just let themselves in. We're on our way. We decided to go to, say it with me, Daniel. 3, 2, 1. Olive Garden. Wow, that was nice. I like how monotone you kind of sounded there. We're here. And there's nobody else here. You guys get a picture. You're so cute. Oh, yeah. The love of my life. The other love of my life. Yummy. That was the quickest Olive Garden experience ever. And it was amazing.
I think we waited in the line at like a Taco Bell longer than that.
Yeah, like we had salad, some breadsticks. We both had our food, even though I ate like hardly any of that. Maybe our waiter was really nice. He gave us to-go drinks. Like, it was so fast. I'm gonna have to check and see how long we were in there. So we just checked and we were in there for 21 minutes, seated, given breadsticks, salad, drinks, our entree.
Refills
and left. It was so fast, but our waiter was so nice. It was like a 10 out of 10 experience, but just oddly fast. Like, I didn't know if we should waste some time and just chit chat or leave, but now we're gonna go home and it's already almost 8:40. Just gonna hang out because Daniel was gone for so long. I missed him. We're watching the HBO documentary called Fake Famous, and it's about people in LA who are buying fake followers for a science experiment, I guess. I don't know. We'll let you know how it goes. I have to work on a project creating a logo for someone. So while I watch this, I'm also going to be doing a little work. Hello. It's friggin' midnight. And I'm just now ending the vlog because we've been hanging out. And then Daniel got on a group FaceTime with his little car group. And I was like kind of talking to them. So I didn't want to start editing the vlog. And now it's midnight and I'm so tired. But I have to edit this. So that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for friggin' watching. I love you. You. I love you. Unless you were mean to me in high school. And if so, I forgive you. And please follow me on the Insta at Truthfully Charlie and follow my hubs at Level Wheels. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for another video.